records, King Rackus had a strong jaw, hair as black as night, wore gleaming armor over his muscular... Sorry, what was that? Every time Westmarch is invaded, a hero appears to save it. History is much easier to write with a strong protagonist. Rackus and his sons built much of Westmarch during their time. The ruins and the marshes outside the city may be their work, too. Of course, whenever I ask the Crown for gold to further my excavations, there's always a more pressing matter at hand.
What is this?
Destroy the gate! The Nebulum is here!
My brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium.
Underestimates my persistence. I will cross the ancient battleground of the angels and demons and journey on to the gates of the Pandemonium Fortress. This angel has disrupted the balance between life and death, and it falls to me to rebuke him.
Why would Imperius want you to follow him? I don't like this.
There is a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done. protagonist, I do everything for you. See the battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Indeed.
Be strong, but I will not stand down.
I need essence.
It roams the outskirts of Pandemonium, a lumbering giant with a gaping hollow at its core. Somehow, it can hide its body away, disguising itself as a mere portal. Those who pass through it are trapped in a distant world, never to be seen again.
I need essence. This world can abide you no longer.
This makes me appreciate our world even more. Thank you.
Over here.
This is the way to the ram. I'd best find the siege runes first.
Pandemonium is the Alpha and the Omega of the eternal conflict. It lies at the center of all things, linking the realms of heaven and hell. Long ago, when the angels were young, the aspect of wisdom found the Eye of Anu here. He named it the World Stone, and all of heaven swore to protect it.
The servant of a demon lord is attempting to revive its master. It must be stopped. Drive it back to hell!
Oh,
angel, Nephilim.
I'm afraid not.
Thought on what you said, and you may have been right. Can't bear the thought of another friend's death.
But you also cannot bear a life without friends. You are not like me, Heydrich. You need people.
I suppose so.
I'm afraid not.
I'm getting drunk, and no, I'm not sharing.
Drink will not give you answers.
I already have answers. The bloody Thieves Guild killed my brother.
You know there's more to it than that. I think you're even less convincing when you're drunk.
And you're even more insufferable.
I joined a caravan of refugees heading to Bramwell, but we never made it there. Brigands slaughtered everyone. I ran into the forest and hid for days before I dared come out. How am I ever going to find my son?
Peter and Lara have been playing hide from the monster all day. Such imaginative children.
There are no children here.
I said they were hiding, didn't I?
The people of Westmarch are starting to rebuild the city and bury their dead. Their strength is an inspiration. But there are children that witnessed their family being torn apart. Others climbed over piles of corpses to get to safety. What will they make of the world when they grow up? The city has scars that will linger for generations. Deckard Cain wrote much about the Pandemonium Fortress. He kept meticulous notes, drew sketches, and even made some maps. But nothing matches what is there now. The fortress has changed so much since Malthael took over.
I tried to leave the city today, but the gates are all closed. The guards won't let anyone in or out.
What are you going to do?
Stay here and hide, I guess. I am a coward.
Stop that! You're a good man.
I see death everywhere. Even when amongst the living, I see the specter of endless night. But you are different. Death's shadow surrounds you. It obscures all else.
Thank you.
eternal conflict raged since the beginning of time. When I fight a battle, I mean to win it. Eternal sounds rather pointless, doesn't it?
Eternal battles are the only ones worth fighting. Not enough essence. Cursed am I to lead an army of the blind. They do not perceive that the angels are fleeing this realm, and the ones they find are merely trapped or lost. A great change is upon us. Withdraw from the fields, my brothers. Some battles can only be won with words.
Can abide you no longer. long fight! Do not fear the end. Give it more time.
Found ancient siege weaponry that we can use to create a diversion and draw Malfael's creatures away from the ramp. We can't fight and repair it at the same time. Protect us while we do our work. I'm under attack! Help me! It may drive off the rest of them. The siege weaponry is restored. This will help keep the Angel of Death's minion. You are a noble warrior. We are proud to fight by your side.
Essence. This world can abide you no longer.
More time.
A grave beckons.
Brother has revealed Malphail's plan to me, and it is worse than I could have imagined. He means to use the Black Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary, they will all die.
Quickly, then. We must begin the attack.
Malphail is fundamentally altering the Black Soul Stone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it fought.
I never thought I would return here. Pandemonium was our battlefield for ages on end. Demon's blood saturated this ground. Many angels died defending it.
Why here?
Our battles revolved around the World Stone. I had the Pandemonium Fortress built in order to protect it.
You must have searched for Malphail after he vanished.
Malphail kept to himself much of the time, and he was known to leave without warning. Eventually, the Council became concerned. We sent his closest followers to find him. Most of them did not return.
They sided with their master.
It seems so.
You built this fortress?
Not on my own, but it was my idea, yeah. The angels raised it around the World Stone many eons ago.
Then you must know another way in.
I fear not. The fortress is always changing, caught between the forces of heaven and hell.